Lead on Tour de Monde, it's a way of life. And we started this 6 years ago. Take a lot of friends, people from the company, and go around the world.
For us, it was always important to share ideas together and adventures together. And therefore, we started to make this Tour de Monde. It's a never-ending story.
Now we have a shooting with Dylan here in Morocco, in the Atlas Mountains. And I've been here like 10 years ago for the first time, and I was totally amazed by this nature. And when we do the Tour de Monde, Morocco and the Atlas Mountains has to be a part of it. We want to share this while we have the shooting with our customer. Not only show them nice pictures for the collections, also share the stories behind. Dylan loves to be outside, be outdoor people. So we thought, why don't we can make this open-air living room with a fiber, which is developed by ourselves. But it was a difficult start in the beginning. We had not much experience, but with a lot of passion. That's what drives us to stay curious, to stay innovative, and to discover more ideas on who are a little bit adventurous at the end. A real luxury for me means being in the nature, being mainly outdoor. That's the way we start also with our open-air living room. That was the idea. But mainly it means you do really what you want to do. But luxury is time and freeness. Very easy. My vision of the future, and especially of Dylan, is mainly to stay curious, to keep the energy, to keep this good atmosphere. We try to see the complexity of possibilities as well, what's going to come. And of course, the Tour de Monde is a big part of it, which means discover more around the world. I think the most important is also to achieve, be happy in the moment, but it has to come by the heart.